Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for all his children, the new path to Mount Zion, let my people go. My name is Michael, and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, and today we will talk about freedom. Freedom that will be given to you from the Father, from Yahweh. He will set you free from all bondage and slavery to the world and to Babylon. Walk with us on the path to Mount Zion, where we will be raptured into paradise to be together with the Father and the Son forever and ever. It is your choice. An open door is standing in front of you. Walk through it, onto the narrow and straight path. Not to the right, not to the left, but on the straight and narrow path. Towards Mount Zion, the mountain that is not carved by human hands, the mountain that is carved by Jesus Christ as is described in Daniel, the mountain that will destroy the feet of the statue, and all will fall. The mountain is the everlasting kingdom, and on this mountain slopes you will have the mansions that Jesus has promised you, that he will go to the Father and prepare for you the mansions. There on Mount Zion. So you can get your mansion there if you walk with us towards Mount Zion and lay your heart at the feet of the Father. Freedom will be given to you. Freedom from all your fears. Freedom from all your bad thinking and all your suffering and all your cries and all your tears. There will be no fears anymore. You will be set free. Now, how do we walk to this Mount Zion? We will establish societies of the rose, assemblies of love and righteousness in the nation, to gather in the great harvest, because the rapture of the church is the great harvest of the ages. And so we have to bring the people in. We have to snatch the young believers from the dragon lairs. We have to take the pearl from Satan and bring them to the Father. And this we do through Societies of the Rose. We have whole videos up on our YouTube channel that you can watch to understand about Societies of the Rose and about our walk with the Lord towards Mount Zion. Mighty angels will help you on the path. They will walk with you if you stay on the straight and narrow path. Not in religious spirit, but walking in spirit and truth. Freedom will be given to you. Receive that freedom. Freedom was given to the Israelites when they came out of Egypt in the first Exodus. And now freedom will be given to you. Freedom from your bondage to this world, when you come out of it, and when you come out of Babylon, and when you walk towards the Father. His throne of glory will be on top of Mount Zion. Read the Bible, read the book of Revelation, read Daniel, and read all the others like Ezekiel. Everything is pointing to Mount Zion. Everything is pointing to your rescue there. This is God's plan. He will never leave his children alone. The escape of the bride will be first, and whoever will be left then will walk with us that path to Mount Zion. I pray for all of you that you will be part of the bride. But not all will be. I know that because my purpose and my destiny is for the last 10 years to build these societies of the Rose, to build and plan the great Exodus for the Father, and now to bring it openly in the public so that you can join us now. The door is open right now. Walk with us on the path. Come together in love, unity and support. And support us. Share your resources. Support your people in your societies of the Rose. Lift up the needy. Look for the Lazarus at your gates. Do a daily sacrifice of love. And that every day. Come together with your people in your societies of the Rose. Every day, do take communion, do love meals, and build assemblies of love and righteousness, as you have seen in the book of Acts. This is what the Lord wants. This is what the Father wants. Not our today's churches, where you have one pastor controlling everything. No, we are all equal. And in our societies of the Rose, we are all equal and we will all decide together. Please watch the video about the societies of the Rose. Everything is explained there. But if you have any questions, please send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. I'm always there for you because I love you. And together we will make it to Mount Zion. And together we will gather in the great harvest for Yahweh, for the Father. And we will walk as the apostles did in the power of Jesus Christ. And we will do mighty things, maybe mightier things than the apostles have done, mightier things even than Jesus has done on earth. As it is written in the Bible, you will do mightier works. But we will not sit in the church bench or at home and waiting for the second coming. No, we will step out and let our light shine into the nation, and we will bring many people to righteousness. Daniel 12:3. And then we will shine as the stars in heaven. This is a time of the righteous. Be part of it. Just take my hand and walk with me through that door onto the narrow and straight path towards Mount Zion. Oh, I'm wishing that we're already there. But we just am starting now on that path. Because we have to gather a great harvest from all the nations. Societies of the Rose must be established on every continent, in every country. The best would be in every town, so that all the people will see an example of love and righteousness, and see that we will spread the love of the Father to all the people. We will convince the people not by threats, not by fear, not by knocking at their doors. We will convince them by example, because these assemblies will shine forth. Nobody will know who are these people. These are the people of the living God, of Yahweh, His true sons and daughters, and they will shine forth with righteous deeds, because the fine white linen are the righteous deeds of the saints, and you will walk as a saint on that path to Mount Zion. So join us, come together, and receive the freedom from the Father. Do not look for your career. Do not look for your riches. Do not look for your luxuries, the next car, the next TV, the next house. Everything will be given to you. Receive the freedom from Yahweh. Receive the freedom from the Father. He will set you free from today onwards. He will set you free. So come out of the world. Join us. Alone I cannot make it. I need your help, and I know that you will walk with me on that path to Mount Zion. The Father loves you, Jesus loves you, and I love you too. So walk with me towards Mount Zion. This is God's plan of rescue, the great Exodus. Walking as a Joel 2 army, gathering in the harvest and bring them to Mount Zion. Thank you, Father. Thank you for all what you are doing for us. And thank you that you guide us out of the world and out of Babylon. And for you people, I thank you that you're here with me every day. And tomorrow we continue with our great Exodus series. Please also watch the new Journey to Paradise main videos with Triple Grace, with Societies of the Rose, with the whole explanation. And also have a look at our daily prophetic words and our mini-series that we produce for Patreon. If you are guided and as a part of the Great Exodus, you should share your resources. Please help us financially so that we can establish Societies of the Rose in all nations. Our latest project, the mission to Cambodia, needs a little bit of help. So please come together and assist us with your acts of loving kindness. If you have any question, please send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. Subscribe, like, click the bell icon, and share the videos with your friends and family. I'm Michael, and I love you dearly. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next video. Maranatha.